The island of Sodor is the home of the Northwestern Railway. It's where trains live in perfect harmony and working hard to deliver goods and passengers to their destinations. There are branch lines that run along the coast of the island, serving docks, the fishing villages, and the seaside towns. There are branch lines that run to the farms, quarries, and ancient castles of the island's heartlands. And there's also the main line, meaning the line runs all the way from that foot on the west coast of the island to the biggest town in the east. And the line continues over the biggest town bridge, where it connects to the mainland beyond.
Oh, excuse me, train engine members! The ground controller's argument's coming through! Wow, every engine from the mainland to England is here!
Well, Billy, we almost could book a stable.
Sir Thomas must have his hands full with this giant festival. Are you kidding? He's smart and not glass and cold air pressure. There's nothing he can't handle.
Together. Just go in there and ask. This is your friendship festival.
Engine's
happiness rests in your
wheels.
Certainly, Thomas felt very worried. Bust my buffers.
Oh, thank goodness you're here.
Toby.
I'm just so nervous about this meeting.
What you talking about?
I'm about to ask the three most
loyal controllers of Sodor
for a huge favor. What if they reject me?
It'll be fine. Just remember the most important thing.
Smile?
Wah, 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 wah.
No.
Your controller, too.
Right.
Controllers.
Thank you all for seeing me. I have an idea that I think will make our friendship festival the most wonderful celebration
the Island of Sodor
has ever seen.
Yes,
Thomas.
We are very excited.
Trains have
been arriving from all over all morning.
I'd like to think it's to see us, but Songbird Serenade might be the bigger attraction.
Yes, she is the main event. And to make it extra special, I could use your help.
Toby? Duchess
performance is not scheduled to start until after you begin the sunset. And based on my precise calculation, to get the very best lighting for the stage...
So Topham has...
Celestia, I was hoping you could make sure the sun stays about 28.1 degrees to the south. And...
Sir, Mr. Percival?
Could raise the moon 62 degrees to the north at the same time. It would reflect the sunlight on the other side and really frame the entire stage perfectly. But wait, there's more...
Lady,
if you could use your crystal magic to create an aurora above the stage, the sun and the moon will shine through it and create a truly amazing light show.
Presenting Duchess the Royal Engine!
Yeah! Whoa!
Sorry!
So, you're saying you want us to move the sun and the moon for the party?
Well, I do it myself, except I don't have your magic.
Thomas, each of us uses our powers to serve the Island of Sodor
in our own way. You are the
controller of friendship.
You already have all the magic you need.
And you, Thomas, are my number one.
So,
that will be a no. Yeah! Tracks cleared and ready for the festival. Express engine coming through. Keeping busy, never really noticed. Uh-oh. Whoa!
Percy.
Heads up, Edward! Out of control trucks!
Oh, I don't think it's the trucks that are out of control, Percy.
Hi, you all!
Ah! Is in the engine up for us from free samples of my family's special Welsh coal?
Yeah!
Wow, James, you look splendid. Although, everything might look splendid until after the concert.
Oh, Henry, don't be so ridiculous. Thomas asked me, so Fabulous takes time between this.
Fabulous takes forever.
Unless I do this.
Slow down, Speedy.
Done it in 4 seconds flat. Unless I could do my sonic rainbow.
Oh, Gordon, don't you dare!
Nothing else will happen if anyone else goes to the mainland. Nothing between that. Yeah. Yeah, between anything else. It's between me, because I was built in 1919 and I arrived in 1922. And it was perfect.
Yep. Okay, so we just have to be perfect and everything's done.
Hi, Thomas.
Hello, Toby.
Hello, James.
How'd it go with the other controllers? They like your idea?
I bet they loved it!
Not really. They think they can. I can make this day perfect without their magic.
Of course they will, Thomas. Ask anybody. And besides, I think they could be fine between it.
Yeah, I know. What if Duchess hates the stage? If I fail the friendship festival, then who am I?
The others saw that their friend was worried.
Thomas, look at me. This will be the biggest celebration the island of Sodor has ever seen. As a controller of friendship, you cannot fail. Between that, we're really useful engines. And besides, we can't not do everything right if we cause confusion and delay!
But you have us.
So stop worrying.
I know we can do it because you're my best friend.
Thomas looked in Percy. Percy believed in him.
Woo!
It's time to show him what you've got. It's time to go and get things done. But you don't have to do it on your own.
It's a promise to bring trains together
and never let any engine down. We got an awful lot to shunt. Each truck needs a lot of shunting.
Oh, wait, there's something better we can do.
Water or coal might have got a little messed up.
What is it with you, Percy?
That's just a Royal Engine. Is it really her?
Huh?
Hi there. I'm looking for the tank engine in charge.
That's quite all right. Duchess, that's me. I'm Sir Thomas.
Thomas of Sodor.
I'm just so excited to see you. I'm just a little messed up. Ah! Oh, bless you.
Oh, you are visual on Butterfield. Visual confirm. Go for cleanup.
Storm clouds? I order perfect weather.
Gordon!
I don't think those are storm clouds.
Oh, my goodness!
Wow, I bet it's the clouds I ordered.
Definitely not the clowns I ordered.
Ryan, no!
Engines of Sodor, we come on behalf of the fearsome, the almighty, powerful treasure hunter
and an explorer, Sailor John. The engines gasped.
And now, to deliver the evil message, put your holes together for Commander Frankie!
Is that a diesel? I think so, but what happened to our horn? Frankie, is it? How may we help you?
Oh, I'm so glad you asked. How about we start with your complete and total surrender?
Hi there, Controller Friendship. I'm not exactly sure what's going on, but I know we can talk things out. Oh, goody. All four controllers. Here's the deal, you four. I need your magic. Give it up nicely, please, or we make it difficult for everyone.
And why should we cower before you? There's one of you, and hundreds of us.
I was hoping you'd choose difficult.
Then there was trouble.
Sin doesn't have it.
Got the last controller. That's not the controller. Smudger, get him now! Guys, we gotta get the last controller! Over here, y'all! Whoa! Oh no, you don't! Darn it, they got away. Nothing, we have no time to explain this right now. What? Yeah, you heard me. Oh, yeah, come on. We just have to go somewhere else. Keep coming. Is any engine okay?
I'm not fine. My poor paintwork.
We just got our trucks handed to us by the worst party crusher ever. We gotta go back up there and fight. You saw the sign of those goons. We can't even do it. Yeah, it's not like things will get any worse. What could we do? We can't hide in here forever. Thomas, what's up? Is something wrong? Well, I saw what happened to the controllers, but, oh dear, the indignity. We can find somewhere to help us. Mr. Percival said, he said find the queen of the inter trucks. Queen of the inter trucks? But if we journey to find her, that means we'll have to leave the island of Sodor. I can't do it looking like this! I know, you guys, but it feels like we have no other choice. We have to find the queen. Otherwise, Frankie might capture me, wherever she is. You can't do it alone, Thomas. Besides, we're in this together. Yeah, we never let any engine go by themselves, and I'm in. And I then too, I guess. Love you guys. Let's do this. It's gonna be a long journey, so we must refuel wherever we can. And we can save the island of Sodor together. Ready? All engines go! Where did you get that one? Come on, what are you waiting for? We're coming. What they're doing? What's wrong?
they haven't found that little engine yet. This is impossible. This is no meteor, gentlemen. We need important jobs to be doing. He got away?
No.
Frankie Shadow Servant. What is it, boss? Mr. Sailor John. Oh, I have a staff that I can use for some power. But I'll need the last little controller. Like a little blue menace. And I'll be coming here if you found him. But according to the map, he should have been here. Well, I will never fail you. It's in pleasureness I can do to get my new horn. Oh, well, promise you won't fail me, because if we can't do something, I'm scrapping you. Okay, I'll give it a go. But what are you saying?
I'm not saying anything. But just remember there, Frankie. Once I've been with my sailboat night and day.
Well, it could make sense.
Well... like anyone could be the sails. Oh my.
We can go find that little wretched blue menace.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hmm?
I'm still using my phone.
Mm-hmm. Now, what should we do about this? That's none of your business. What? I have one thing to say. They're going to somewhere. You know, that little blue menace and his friends! Quit fooling around, Smudger. I'm sorry about that. But anyway, we can still go find that wretched little blue menace. I'd be happy to show you the way. Well, you know, Smudger, listen here. We have more important jobs to be doing.
Oh, I suppose so.
Now, don't boss me around during the mission. Do you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
I'll show him just what useful I can be.
Oh!
We got a lot of engines passing through. Now get out of my way! Oh, I'm so sorry about that.
Now, everyone,
we must stay together. Do you hear me? We must stay together.
What?
Where's Percy?
Can anyone help us find the Queen of the Indians?
We got a lot of engines passing through. You can't expect to me to remember know some queen.
I'm sorry about that, sir.
We're just trying to find someone who could help us. Like, it's not like things can get any worse. Right?
This meeting is now closed.
Oh, so sorry about that. Goodbye, Mr. Diesel.
Percy, get over here. We have no time for fooling around.
I'm so sorry about that, Thomas.
An old box on wheels.
An old box on wheels? What do you mean about him?
I need that red coat. I'll give you $10,000. $10,000? No! We can't come apart.
I really want that red coat.
Stop doing that, guys. Do you not realize this? These little engines come from far, far away, and they don't know what they're doing.
But listen here. We cannot sell them.
What?
Leave us alone, you abominable. Now listen here. Here's one fish.
Sorry about that. But just to remind you, those parts will fall off. Well, yeah, well, Bridlington is a very busy goods yard.
We'll see ya. Now get out of here.
You are awesome! And quite charming.
Cap is the name. Charming's my game. So, to the hippos then?
What a brave ending.
Definitely, we should trust him.
Percy, I don't think we should trust him.
We could definitely use a friend out here.
You know what? Little Cotton Candy here is right. And if I do say so myself, this town is not a nice place for little fillies all alone.
What?
There are lots of twists and corners that could lead to the unknown. Let me guide your way, and I'll be sure to help you through. You could really use a friend out here. And luckily for you, I'm the friend that you need when you're lost and don't know what to do. I'm your pal, your amigo. Useful and resourceful too. And my help, you'll concede, is a plus guaranteed. You can call and I'll come running, just follow my lead. Cause I'm the friend you need.
He's a friend.
What a friend.
He's a friend indeed.
You need a bud to spot the danger, a pal to spot the creep, a chum and not a stranger to assist. You need a bro who's cunning that can help you take the leap. A friend who knows what's lying in the mist. Don't fear these darkened alleys. They're scary, yes, I know. Why, you could use a friend to protect you wherever you go. And such a dazzling beauty, covered in dirt and muck.
What?
But now your fate is changing. Now you are in luck, cause I'm the friend that you need when you're lost and don't know what to do. I'm your pal, your amigo, looking out for friends like you. And my help, you'll concede, is a plus guaranteed. Just call and I'll come running, we'll say it's agreed. Here, tell Virgo my place 20 minutes. I've got something that will magically erase all my debt. Cause I'm the friend you need.
He's a friend indeed.
Welcome, my little engines, to
to my coal mine. What?
A filthy and dirty coal mine? How was that even possible?
Wow! This is incredible!
We do need help after all. You know, we think we could trust Sonny around here. Now, where's that little blue engine? Hang on a moment.
Why? Stop!
Have you seen anything about a little blue tank engine? Around here?
Yeah, she said.
We got a lot of engines passing through. You can't expect me to remember every blue tank engine.
Nope.
Like I say, between Sonny, he took him where?
Ugh, that's none of your business.
Huh? Wow, Mr. Diesel engine just got dropped! Now, about this Sonny. You know, everything is perfect with you little engines around here. Although,
hey! I'll have you know we're not little, but we can do some sonic rainbows.
Wait, what?
I'm not sure anything will be perfect. Oh, what are you doing?
I'm just fixing your paint job, just like mine. I just want a glossy coat of paint.
Hey, guys, we don't need the Queen of the Indians. We need the Queen of the Indian Trucks. International trucks built from England and shipped to different countries. Oh, why? Indian trucks, like crooks. So, I think we have to get out of here.
Yeah,
but thanks for your help. Yeah, the castle is something between that. But listen, look, we have to go.
Wait. Why are you leaving? Don't you like me?
Yeah. We just gotta get out of here.
Who goes there?
I am a crane king, and I am very, very evil. We have a big cage for some little engines. Let's load them up.
You are going to sell us?
I knew it.
I'm sorry, Thomas.
We gotta get out of here.
I wouldn't dare think so.
Oh my gosh, my buffers. Frankie, not you again.
I'll come for you, little tank engine.
Oh, look at you, little diesel.
Ooh, you're gonna need a makeover.
Likewise, between that.
Not bad.
Come on, you guys. We gotta get out of here now. Go!
Get them now!
Ashes! Gonna...
Ah!
We have to get out of here now! Oh dear! Scrap him. Oh no! Now, Sonny, where's that little blue menace? What? I don't know.
I'm sorry.
But.
I really loved how you went.
But. I think I gotta go right now. Or else I'd be unlucky about that. Are you sure that this is where they're going? Yeah, I think so. Oh! You're not going anywhere. I'm taking you with me. Yeah, because I really like pies. Oh. Oh my goodness. We have to be safe.
No.
Oh, I hope we'll be safe around here. Huh? Huh? What was that? Oh, what do we have here?
Really loved how you went.
What are they? Are they being scrapped? What? I think we tired them. Scrap their tenders. Eat their wheels. Mostly. Wait. Let's just see what Captain Salty has to say about this. Yeah. What do we have here? These legends. Oh, lunch break. Do you expect us to have that? You don't know refill. It's Sailor John's orders. And we take them on. But where's steam engines? A diesel is after you. What? Us? Yeah, my horn sounds like this. But that doesn't look right. I don't know that. Huh? Right? Yeah, but could you help us? We were trying to find the queen of the Indian trucks. I'm sorry, but we do what... Oh, I say. You guys were pirates. Yeah, but we weren't now.
I know the world can't get you down. I know the world can't get you down. I know the world can't get you down.
Gordon?
Things don't work out.
Gordon?
I know the world can't get you down. Things don't work out quite the way that you thought. Feeling like all your best days are done. Your fears and doubts are all you've got. But there's a light shining deep inside beneath those fears.
Jobs to be doing. Oh, this one's all my fault. This is fun. Just hear me out. The diesels! They're coming! Oh my god! Quick, everyone, hide! It's Frankie! She's coming! She is chasing after me. Oh my goodness. I didn't do my express boom. Yeah, Gordon. Cheeky blue tank engine. Yeah, have you seen the little blue tank engine? Tank engine. You know what? Not really exactly. It's Sailor John's orders. Well, you might be silly on that little tank engine. Besides, don't you recognize something of Sailor John? He told me to find him. That's what we don't do. We don't have ponies here. Oh, what are we gonna do? We can't hide here forever. No, then something else will happen. Oh my goodness. We have to find somewhere to hide. Oh my goodness. I think I finally found something.
Rails and sleepers. That might be an idea.
for ourselves to escape. Now, I'm going to give you 5 seconds to tell me where Thomas is, or else your ship is going down.
One. Come on.
Thomas, what are you doing?
Shh. Two. Three. What was that? Oh.
Help me! Help me, Thomas! Percy! Woo!
Woo!
Ah! Oh, hello there.
This is a dirty lump of coal. Hmm.
Watch at your own risk.
Oh ho ho. Nothing else will be worse between us. Although, nothing worse will happen else to us. Huh. Well, your ship will go down soon.
Oh, shiver me, senators! I'm going overboard! Farewell, me hearty! International trucks between our wheels.
Oh dear. God, this doesn't seem safe.
I hope we find the queen of the international engines.
Don't be silly, Henry.
Percy, what are you doing?
Hello? Oh, this is so risky. I'm really worried about this journey.
lost my buffers. The voice seems to be coming from the bushes. My buffers. Who made these? I didn't make those bubbles. Where are we? Hello? Can you help us? We're looking for the Queen of the International Trucks.
And why should I help you?
Because we're engines that come so very far away. We need someone's help.
Well, I'm the guy you need.
Like, wait, Cinders and Ashes, who are you?
I'm Philip. I'm a diesel box cab.
Really? Well, hello, Philip. I'm Thomas, and we're all Thomas's friends as well.
We've never seen an engine like you before. Hello, everyone. It's so nice to meet you all.
I have a designer. Designer?
Yeah.
I can take you to Frenerico Station. Woohoo! Free and easy. Come on, guys, let's go. Come on, catch up.
We're almost there.
Trucks. Huh. Well, you know something?
Hey, I'll tell you about this. When we were...
Hey, Philip, don't think about that.
If you really want to do something, Thomas, all you have to do is put your mind to it. Please tell us what happened.
Philip, don't end up telling them.
Fine, I will not tell them. But we just have to put their minds into themselves. Philip, that's how I set my eyes on the track and took off racing.
And we were, once we were
the hippogriffs.
That's how we got here, Philip. Yeah, and I am the the queen of the Indian trucks. But don't that mean that you left your home and fled down here?
Oh, we didn't flee, we flew. Can we show them, Charaballa? Can you guys show us? Oh my gosh, can we?
Well, I suppose if the poor light work a bit.
I'll raise you to that curl!
Yeah.
Hello, Panda! Try your new whistle, Edward.
Alright.
Guys, what?
Happening. Oh, so funny.
This is incredible! With all this magic, we might be able to use that pearl to save the island of Sodor!
I'm sorry about that, but you're not taking it.
But why not? Please!
I'm sorry, darling. I know your home's in danger, but the pearl isn't going anywhere.
No!
I'm sorry, darling, but we need it to save our railway! Please! We can't do anything without anything else. I'm sorry, darling, but there's nothing we can do.
Huh?
Yes, Mr. Go. Oh, time for my seaweed feast. I'll be right back.
Oh, so we left the island of Sodor for nothing?
Oh, this is all my fault.
I know. You can stay with us forever!
We can play train tag. We can do some racing around.
We can shove more trucks. And I have truck friends called Shelly and Sheldon. Besides, they're very excited.
Between you and me, they're always excited between us.
Ooh, nice.
Well, that does sound lovely, Philip, but you must realize we can't stay.
We're sorry, Philip. We have to get back to the island of Sodor.
Oh, yeah, I understand. Of course you have your own friends back home. It's fine.
Shelly, get jealous anyways.
It's probably for the best. Yeah, I'll get Charaballa to turn you back so you can go home.
I know we have to go, but you guys saw how disappointed Philip was. Couldn't we stay for just a little longer?
No, Percy, we don't have...
No, Percy's right.
We can show her the best time ever.
You mean he?
Yeah, besides, I have an idea.
You guys go confront him.
I've got a better idea.
Just remember, we work together as a team.
Okay, show Philip the best time ever, and Charaballa. Okay, Thomas, what can we do? We can do it. Oh. It's probably for the best.
Small thing becomes sights and sounds. One small thing is big, it's true. You did this all for us. I just wish there was one small thing, an extra special kind of thing that we could do for you. One small thing.
What was going on here?
Well, I guess there is one small thing we can do.
Uh-oh! What are you doing? Stop that! Let go of me!
No! That pearl belongs to us.
Uh-oh! This is why we don't bring strangers into our home.
Uh-oh, what have I done?
You don't deserve to be one of us.
You could have been killed.
It was the only way to save Sodor.
Yeah, but you were using us to distract Charaballa just so that you can steal the pearl. But just because we're stealing.
Unless you didn't want to show her the best time ever. You just wanted to distract her.
I know, but now what kind of railway has no coal hopper and no water tower, and that's the reason why we aren't in Sodor, because this isn't enough. Because we are not enough! No, Thomas, we were going to get the help we needed. But you used us to do the wrong thing. You tricked me. Friends don't trick each other for themselves to do the wrong thing. I thought you wanted to show Philip the best time ever, but you used us to distract Charaballa just so that you could steal the pearl. Well, I'm doing the best I can. It's all on me. I'm the one Frankie wants. I'm the last controller. You're also the only one who doesn't trust his friends. Well, maybe I would have been better off without friends like you.
Percy looked at Thomas, his best friend, didn't feel like his best friend anymore.
Percy,
I just can't talk
to you right now. I have to puff away.
Percy, listen!
The other engine started to chuff away.
Fix it together. No, I can't. I ruined everything. I'm a useless engine. I just do everything wrong. There's no chance to save the other disorder now.
and it's all my fault. I can't do anything apart from make mistakes. Percy was right. I never trusted my friends when I should have. And I shouldn't have tricked him so that I could do the wrong thing. How could I say I'm really useful if I treat my friends badly? And how could I have said those horrible things to Percy? I wish I could have one chance to see him and say sorry. Toby? Then there was trouble. No! Toby! Thomas!
This is
a disaster.
I felt so alone.
I saw the truth. My friends abandoned me when times got tough. Looks like I'm not the only one. Face it.
Controller.
Friendship has failed you too.
Friendship didn't fail me. I failed friendship.
This is really a disaster. We never should have done this part. I really hate adventures as much as this one. Perhaps we should go talk for Thomas about something. Or, well, I mean, he's been taken! What? What? Yeah, yeah. Frankie captured him. What the? Oh my goodness. We have to go back to save him.
Yeah, but how?
Huh?
Oh, it's you, the thief who tried to sell us.
Well, I didn't mean for it to happen, my little engines. Besides, I was just trying to be really useful, like you, like all of you, to get rid of your villain, Frankie.
Yeah, but you were the engine that tried to sell us.
That's right.
Oh, well, I didn't mean for it to happen. I just want to be really useful, just like all of you.
Bust my buffers. No, you're right. Are you kidding me? That was awesome!
We did get everything a try. It's like whether you helped us.
We could have done it without your help. We're always eager to help another engine, just like who helped us all.
Thomas is our friend, and friends help each other.
Oh, we can go with... Baseball's back and save Sodor.
Yeah! Woo!
Huh? Is that who I think it is?
Hello there! My name's Philip.
I'm gonna get so grounded, but no matter the size, the big things can happen. I can help you guys as well.
Besides, a good cave diver never leaves home without it. But I'm not a cave diver, you know.
Besides, we leave no friend behind.
Yeah, I don't know about that one. That, like the other engine. Look, we're a teamwork. And we can all do it together. Then we have no time to lose.
This is the most excitement I've had in
forever! We're coming, Thomas. I'm sure we will find him.
Come on!
Uncouple my coaches! And be quiet!
Yes!
You can't do this!
Please, enough with your magicness. Time to share.
The magic is as good as mine.
Oh, the most famous sailor John, and guess I'll get out.
Who are you?
I am the controller of friendship.
That doesn't really matter right now, because I recognized everything else.
I'd like something else to pay for my new horn. Besides, the steel won't deliver itself.
Well, I can do things on my own, if you don't mind.
But according to every map, every bit should have been here.
Now, for this thing, it's time to end.
Check out the light show!
Thomas, you don't know.
The gold is as good as mine.
You silly little tank engine.
I'm coming.
It feels like I can actually move the sun and the moon.
Oh, you there, halt! What's your business here?
Yeah.
My business?
I've got a giant cake here for a Mr. Sailor John. It's not like things will get worse.
Really?
Oh.
Get lost.
Oh, okay, now. Listen here, fellas. Tell the Mr. Sailor John that he's not getting this cake until, you know, pretty manners. You know what I'm trying to say? As long as things will be great, we're gonna be okay. Thank you kindly, fellas. I'd be great to see you crooks. Oh, I've got to go now. See you later.
Percy, quit looking so happy. You aren't a little engine. Oh, okay.
Oh, hello, cake.
Don't mind if I do.
That seems tense. But who puts eyeballs in that bit?
Oh my god, 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 god! What's the meaning of this?
Oh my god.
Plan B's over!
Yeah.
Yeah! Dirty diesels. What? How? It's the magic of...
Yeah. Where's the
flowers and engines? Pa.
I'm so totally over the queue engine thing. This
and now! Oh! Ah! Wait, what? We need to find cover. We have to do something to get up there. Yes, Gordon. You're absolutely right. Superior sail power, Thomas Milan.
Wait, what about the paleness of my new horn? Didn't we agree with our deal about that?
Ah, well, it seems like I lied, you little diesel. What? But, oh. Besides, there's nothing we can do about this. So, so it's been a blast. Oh, sake me! Frankie! Hang on!
Why are you saving me?
Because that's what friends do. Thank you, Thomas. Thank you. Aww, isn't that just so sweet? So long, Frankie and Thomas. It's been a blast. You sure about this? Just do it!
Thank you! I'm excited. Who's excited? I'm gonna be so excited for this mission!
Thomas is gone.
Percy, I'm so sorry. We all are.
Thank you.
we fix everything.
Thomas! Controllers!
Saving the island of Sodor. You, all of you, have proved once again that you all are really useful engines. Thomas was so happy he wanted to whistle and leash. Thomas?
Yes, Percy?
When I'm with you, it makes me feel more significant when you and I are with each other. I feel the same way too, Percy. Really, Thomas? Really? And I can never let anyone else down. Look!
I know you're a special one. Something crazy where I see love. You fall so low, but so
Sodor. How wonderful, Frankie. Thanks, Thomas.
Nice touch.
Frankie?
Actually, that's not my real name.
What is it?
It's Fizzle Pop Berry.
shut the troublesome trucks. And when he's not doing that all the time, he's working on his own branch line. He is the number one. He is the number one. Tom is your number one. You are the number one. The world knows he's a really useful engine, making tracks to greater destinations. A shining blue streak of positivity. Since 1984, he's been a friend to you and me. When you hear his whistle coming down the line, you always know it's gonna be a good time. You'll get a smooth ride in any caravan as he pulls you through the Sodor countryside. He's not alone, he's got his friends right by his side.